Welcome back to Nautical Depths. In today's episode, we delve into the mysterious and thrilling realm of military technology, focusing on the secret underwater warfare innovations of the U.S. Navy. From silent submarines to advanced torpedoes, the U.S. Navy has been at the forefront of underwater warfare technology for decades. Join us on this exciting journey as we dive deep into the cutting-edge technology that allows the U.S. Navy to maintain a significant advantage in underwater warfare. So fasten your seatbelts and get ready for an adventure like no other. But before we dive into all the details, consider subscribing to the channel to stay updated with the latest in the underwater world. The U.S. Navy's underwater technology is truly a marvel to behold. Boasting silent submarines capable of remaining submerged for extended periods and advanced torpedoes designed to relentlessly pursue and neutralize enemy vessels, the U.S. Navy has ingeniously harnessed the power of technology to secure a formidable edge in the realm of underwater warfare. Submarines are one of the most critical components of the U.S. Navy's underwater warfare technology. These underwater vessels are designed to operate silently, making them virtually undetectable by enemy vessels. The U.S. Navy's submarines are equipped with advanced propulsion systems, allowing them to travel faster and farther than ever before. They also feature state-of-the-art communication systems that allow for seamless coordination between different submarines and other naval vessels. The U.S. Navy is making a breakthrough in underwater warfare by designing autonomous robot submarines armed with AI technology that could potentially execute lethal attacks without human intervention. Also known as CLAWS, this highly secretive project is being spearheaded by the Office of Naval Research with the aim of creating a cutting-edge undersea weapon system for secret operations. Their classified budget documents have recently shed light on this revolutionary initiative, promising to take underwater warfare to a whole new level. Torpedoes are another critical component of the U.S. Navy's underwater technology arsenal. These sophisticated weapons are designed to track and destroy enemy vessels with deadly accuracy. The U.S. Navy's torpedoes are equipped with advanced guidance systems, making them virtually impossible to evade. They can also be launched from submarines or other naval vessels, giving the U.S. Navy a significant advantage in underwater combat. In addition to submarines and torpedoes, the U.S. Navy has also developed other advanced underwater weapon systems. These include anti-ship missiles and underwater mines, which can be used to take out enemy vessels or disrupt their operations. All of these advancements in underwater technology have given the U.S. Navy a significant advantage in underwater warfare. The ability to conduct stealthy operations and launch deadly attacks without detection is a major asset in any military conflict. However, this advantage also comes with a significant responsibility to use this technology judiciously and with caution. As countries around the world compete for resources and influence, the ability to control the world's oceans is becoming increasingly important. The U.S. Navy's underwater technology gives the United States a strong advantage in this regard, potentially altering the balance of power in international affairs. However, this advantage also comes with the risk of provoking potential adversaries and potentially leading to a destabilizing arms race. Countries around the world are likely to take notice of the U.S. Navy's underwater technology and may feel compelled to invest in their own underwater capabilities in response. Apart from its impressive potential, the U.S. Navy's underwater technology also poses a significant risk of environmental damage. The deployment of powerful sonar systems and other sophisticated underwater technologies can harm marine life and disrupt the fragile balance of underwater ecosystems. This could have significant consequences for both the environment and the livelihoods of communities that rely on the ocean for their sustenance. There have been numerous reports of marine animals, including whales and dolphins, being injured or killed by the U.S. Navy's sonar systems. This has led to accusations of environmental harm and has sparked a fierce debate about the use of these technologies. Another controversial aspect of the U.S. Navy's underwater technology is the potential for unintended consequences. As with any advanced technology, there is always a risk of things going wrong. there have been instances of U.S. Navy submarines colliding with other vessels or running aground, leading to significant damage and even loss of life. These risks have led to concerns about the potential for unintended consequences and the need for careful regulation and oversight of the U.S. Navy's underwater technology. Critics argue that the potential risks outweigh the benefits and that more needs to be done to protect the environment and prevent unintended harm. In recent years, the U.S. Navy has been developing and deploying autonomous robotic submarines for a variety of military purposes. These unmanned vessels are equipped with advanced sensors and can operate for long periods of time without human intervention. One of the most controversial aspects of these autonomous submarines is their potential for lethal attacks without human oversight. While these systems are designed to be used only in self-defense or in accordance with strict rules of engagement, there is always a risk of unintended harm. The idea of machines making life and death decisions is a source of concern for many people and has sparked a debate about the ethical implications of AI and autonomous technology in military operations. Criticizers argue that the use of these technologies could lead to a lack of accountability and a loss of human control over military operations, potentially leading to unintended consequences and even war crimes. The U.S. Navy has defended its use of autonomous submarines, arguing that they are subject to strict rules of engagement and that human operators are always monitoring their actions. However, the potential for unintended harm and the ethical implications of these technologies remain a source of concern. The U.S. Navy's underwater warfare technology is nothing short of extraordinary, boasting state-of-the-art submarines, torpedoes, sonar systems, and even autonomous robotic vessels. The Navy has ingeniously utilized cutting-edge technology to secure a decisive edge in underwater combat. Their stunning innovations have truly set the standard for naval power and dominance in the world's oceans. Looking to the future, the U.S. Navy is continuing to invest in new and innovative technologies to stay ahead of rivals. This includes advancements in areas such as artificial intelligence and machine learning, which could revolutionize the way underwater warfare is conducted. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the fascinating world of underwater warfare technology developed by the U.S. Navy. We hope that you have gained valuable insights into the advancements that are taking place in this field and the potential implications they may have for national security, international relations, and the environment. What do you think of U.S. Navy's underwater warfare technology? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Nautical Depths for more amazing videos like this. Until next time, keep exploring.